Hey guys, welcome back to Food and Travel with Festive Forever. I'm Tejaswi and right now we are in Matunga East. Today we are going to visit Messy Adda. I feel that the owner of this joint has made it very clear that it's a place to hang out. This adda is a silver mine for people who loves to eat different types of Maggi and Momos. Everything that you get here is served at very reasonable price. It's going to be a lot of fun. Let's go. आज मैंने इतना खाना मंगाया है ना गाइस कि खा के पूरी एग्जॉस्ट होने वाली हूँ. सो लेट्स बिगिन आवर व्लॉग विद सबका फेवरेट मैगी. आई हैव कॉल्ड फॉर पेरी पेरी मैगी. यू कैन से दैट इट्स लाइक अ कॉम्बो वेर यू गेट सम पेरी पेरी मैगी विद दीज मोमोज ऑन द साइड. ऑफकोर्स दिस प्लेस इज वेरी मच फेमस फॉर इट्स मोमोज एंड मैगी. सो आई एम गोना टेस्ट माई डिलिशियस मैगी फर्स्ट. So yum. Actually, I can taste a lot of oil in this Maggi. Maggi is beautiful and tasty, but it's very oily. In fact, the oil is dripping over here also. But it's more like onion Maggi. अनियन का जो टेस्ट और फ्लेवर है ना वो बहुत ज़्यादा है. प्रॉब्ली बिकॉज ऑयल में अनियन को अच्छे से फ्राई किया था. सो बिकॉज ऑफ दैट द अनियंस आर वेरी डोमिनेंट. And yeah, it's more like oniony Maggi than peri peri Maggi. So along with Maggi, you also get 4 momos and this lemon juice. First, I'm gonna go ahead and sip this because I'm feeling very hot. Basically, nimbu pani hai. And then let's go ahead and taste this momo. This is vegetable momo, quite hot. Okay, they have also added paneer with the vegetables, cabbage, carrot, little bit of capsicum, pepper and some paneer. Let's go ahead and take a bite. I think with this they should also provide some momos chutney, otherwise momos chutney ke bina momos khana is completely a waste. Now let's break the second one. I just want to know if like each and every momo is okay. All the 4 momos are very different from each other. Like in this you can see mashed paneer or cheese. Let's go ahead. This momo is way better than the one I had earlier. This one is the cheesy one. Very tasty. Let's have one bite of our Maggi. Actually, if you have both the things together, you will feel that it's very spicy. Spiciness is like up to the mark. I loved it. This one is pretty similar to the one I had earlier, like the vegetable momo. Okay. Basically, you get 3 vegetable momos and 1 cheese momo along with this peri peri Maggi. Actually, this Maggi is very spicy. So, if you have everything together, I'm pretty sure this will help you to balance out. I meant the lemon juice. Feeling so better. Alright, since the place is very much famous for its momos, the next thing that we have called over here is this momos platter. As you can see that there are many varieties of momos in this, like tandoori momos, peri peri momos, momos with red sauce, white sauce, cheese momos. In fact, this one is the complimentary one. So ye hai chocolate momo. Something really interesting and never tried before. Vaise toh I don't really like eating sweet momo, but then I'm gonna try this momo for you guys. Now let's go ahead. Okay, along with my momos platter, of course my mouth or my throat is gonna feel dry. So I have called for brownie milkshake, and this milkshake is so beautiful with lots of brownie on the top. So first I'm gonna try these fried momos with some red chili powder, and they also have given some fried noodles, I guess. So let's go ahead and try the spicy red chili ke saath pura coated momos. Probably this could also be peri peri masala that we'll get to know once we try it. Let's see the filling. The filling is very much similar to the one that I had earlier with paneer, vegetables, cabbage, onions. Let's go ahead and try it. The chutney is super spicy and tasty. I like it how it's so spicy, because momos are sometimes very bland, so it has to be accompanied with very spicy chutney. I thought this masala is peri peri, but it's red chili powder. In fact, you know, this area or my lips are right now burning. So if you like spicy momos, then you should totally go for this one. Now let's go ahead and try the second one, which is with the white sauce. I think the filling of each and every momo is just similar. It's the sauce that is making a difference. Now let's go ahead and try the next momo that we have over here, which is dipped into red sauce. As I mentioned earlier, iski filling bhi same hi hai, like all the vegetables, cabbage, carrot, capsicum, and along with some paneer. It's just the sauce that is making a difference. Like this one is the spicier sauce, of course, because it's the red sauce, and this was the white sauce, and then this was red chili powder. Now let's go ahead and try this momo. Pretty similar. I'm gonna try the next one now, which is in different shape. I feel that the difference that you can see over here is that the color of the momos is different, like sauces are different, and shape of the momos are different. Wow. Finally, one momo that I really, really loved it. Garlic, lots of cheese, capsicum with the spicy chutney. Too good. Let's try the last momo that we have over here. So this momo is the complimentary one, and I have never tried chocolate momo. Basically, I don't prefer anything that contains chocolate in my food. But then let's go ahead and try it. This is actually very nice for a change. It's filled with chocolate brownie and some chocolate sauce, and the base is very crispy. In fact, it's extremely crispy, but I liked it how it's tasting. It's just different and tasty. So I had a lot of spicy things to balance out. They have already given me this chocolate momo, which I really liked, but I have also called for brownie shake, which I mentioned earlier. So let's go ahead and take a sip of our delicious brownie shake. The quality of this brownie shake is very good. It's very sweet though. I think they have added a lot of chocolate ice cream and also chocolate syrup. Actually, the taste of chocolate syrup is very much dominant. So there are two types of Maggi which we have called for. One was the peri peri that we have already tried, and the second Maggi that we have is called Kappa Maggi. This Maggi is very much famous these days. Kappa Maggi or kappa noodles are pretty much enjoyed by every single person, and as you can see that this Maggi is very cheesy, layered with lots of cheese. Jinko cheese bahut hi zyada pasand hai na, unko to ye Maggi pasand aayegi hi. I'm not really a cheese person or a cheese lover, but I definitely wanted to try this cheesy Maggi for my cheese lovers. I think they have sprinkled some oregano and chili flakes on the top with some pepper. Other than that, it's just all cheese. Now let's go ahead and try our yummy and delicious cheese Maggi. This is exactly a replica of white sauce pasta. It's just that there is no pasta, like no penne pasta or something, but Maggi noodles, very cheesy. It's nice. Another famous dish of this joint is this messy burger. Basically, this burger is called messy probably because you add this sauce into this burger and then it just tastes super delicious. So let's go ahead and pour this. So one thing I would like to mention here is that this burger you get with or without sauce. So let's go ahead and pour this delicious sauce. Wow, some amazing quantity of white sauce. Are you guys ready for this? Our burger has become all cheesy. I actually wanted to show you guys what is there inside of this burger, but then since it has become all cheesy, we might not have that opportunity. But I'm still gonna figure out all the ingredients that they have added in this beautiful burger. First thing first, which is pretty much visible, is the white sauce, and then one aloo patty, which is like deep fried, then some tomato mayo, mayo with tomato ketchup, tomato slices, aloo patty and lettuce along with some fries. Fries ka na ek thing hota hai, if they are not crispy you're not gonna like it, and I feel that these are not that crispy, but chalo burger kha ke dekhte hain. I don't know how to bite this huge burger with so much of sauce. I'm not going to remove this, otherwise everything will fall out. Can you believe I have always eaten cucumber in a sandwich but not in any burger? So that thing was very different. Their aloo patty I would say is very much similar to the ragda patties that you have. So wo jo patties hota hai na, same to same uska taste hai, so it's very much similar to that. So along with that, there is the spicy sauce which I really liked, and then along with spicy sauce there is also mayo. So this burger is like a multi-flavor burger where you'll get to taste a lot of and different kinds of taste and flavor. I really like this burger, so if I want to say that who was the showstopper, then I'm definitely going to vote for this burger. All right, this is not the time for our festive meter. Actually, while I was sitting at Messi Adda, I just heard that there is Jugadi Adda also nearby, and we all know that Jugadi Adda is very much popular and famous for its different style of vada paos. In fact, you also get different types of samosas, but if you read that tagline, it says Jugadi Adda, bhai ka vada sabse bada. Now let's go ahead and see what different types of vada paos they have over here. Okay, I think मैंने ऑलरेडी बहुत सारा खा लिया है, बट स्टिल वी आर गोना ट्राई सम समोसा एंड वड़ा पाव. सो इन वन हैंड आई हैव वीआईपी वड़ा पाव, विच इज़ वन ऑफ द फेमस वड़ा पाव ऑफ दिस जॉइंट, एंड अदर वन दैट आई हैव ओवर हियर इज दिस इंडी इटालियन समोसा पाव. सो फर्स्ट वी आर गोना ट्राई वड़ा पाव बिकॉज द प्लेस इज नोन फॉर वड़ा पाव. लेट्स गो अहेड एंड ट्राई दिस डिलिशियस वड़ा पाव. I can see a lot of chutney. I think they have added tandoori chutney along with some cabbage and of course vada. So this vada pav comprises of a lot of things, and I think the mayo sauce ka jo taste hai na, that is very dominant. You can see that they have added a lot of cabbage and then vada. Along with that there is tomato, capsicum, red chutney. So this is, I asked them what is this, so they said this is tandoori sauce, and of course you can also see mayo in this. The vada pav is very delicious and tasty. after eating delicious VIP vada pav, the next thing that we are trying is this samosa pav, which is called Indi Italian samosa pav. Basically, if the word Italian has come here, then the sauces that they have added is definitely the one that we use for making Italian food. Now let's go ahead and have a closer look of this delicious samosa pav. The samosa pav is quite filling. Again, there is some cabbage and white mayo sauce and some red sauce along with some orange color sauce, and also our hot samosa. Though they have said that it's a vada pav place, I think I would prefer samosas over vada pav, or maybe because I like samosas over vada pav, but I really like their samosa. And in fact, the sauces again are very sour and sweet in nature, and the potato filling is very normal. It's more like a mashed potato, and also jeera ka thoda bahut taste aa raha hai. I think people who generally own vada pav or samosa pav joints, they can never go wrong with the samosas or vada pav. Delicious. First thing we tried vada pav, second we tried samosa pav, and uske line mein agar uske piche कोई भी डिश आती है देन वो है भजिया पाव. भजिया पाव वड़ा पाव जॉइंट का, यू हैव टू ईट इट, यू कैन नॉट स्किप दैट. सो इन भजिया पाव वी हैव कॉल्ड फॉर गॉड फादर भजिया पाव. वंडर व्हाट डज गॉड फादर भजिया पाव मीन्स. मे बी द नेम इज यूनिक, सो लेट्स ओपन इट. बेसिकली वी आर गोना मर्डर दिस भजिया पाव. सो दिस भजिया पाव कंटेन्स माई फेवरेट आलू भजिया. And then again, these sauces pretty much similar to the one that I had earlier. So sauces mein koi difference nahi hai. All the three dishes that I had, I feel the sauces are pretty much similar of every vada or samosa pav. Also, the only difference that I could feel was one was bhajia pav, other was samosa pav, and third was vada pav. All of the vada pav or samosa pav or bhajia pav that I had was very delicious and tasty. I liked it. It is something different than our regular vada pav or samosa pav. For the end, or you can say for the dessert, I have called for chocolate samosa pav. Basically, chocolate sauce, some white sauce, and some pav and samosa. Now let's go ahead and take a bite. So this contains chocolate, white sauce, and normal jo samosa tha, like which was used for the earlier samosa pav. It's the same, nothing different. It's just that there was chocolate and some white sauce, and done. Now let's talk about Messy Adda. The joint is very small and tiny, but it's perfect for people who are in college. The prices are very reasonable. The food is very delicious for the price that we are paying. In fact, the quality of food is nice. Do try their garlic cheese momos, because that was super delicious and one of the best dish that was available at the joint. Pricing wise, food wise, place is just perfect. Now let's talk about Jugadi Adda. The joint is very small, but they have different varieties of samosa pav, vada pav. Whenever you visit vada pav joints, you usually get chutney and vada pav, but here they have used different sauces like Italian sauce, chocolate sauce, and much more. So guys, I'm gonna rate my experience 8.5 out of 10 on my festive meter. So this rating is only based upon the pricing, food, and that's it. One more thing that I want to mention about Messy Adda is that they have started 24 karat Bahubali momo. Basically, it's a very huge momo that can be divided into 7 to 8 people. If you want to order 24 karat momo, then you have to book it well in advance. Like, you have to tell them or inform them a day prior. So guys, I think I'm done over here. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And if you like cooking, then you can subscribe to my other channel, Festive Forever. And if you visit any of the place, please don't forget to tag me on my Instagram, that is Festive Forever 4. So guys, that's all for today. I'm gonna see you in my next vlog. Till then, live life festive style. Bye bye. Okay, am I looking like a kid? I'm pretty much sure that I'm looking like a kid right now. Alright, since it's a momo. So this burger is
Oh,